Fortnite got me my own skin? That's so crazy. Ooh, let's go. Okay. Well, anyway. Bye, stream. Ooh, that stream was fun. But some nostalgia from that kid. Such nostalgia from that kid. Well, anyway. Just gonna go out for some air, I guess. Really don't know. Wait, what is this? I never noticed this. Wait, it has a truck, some cameras. Whoa, a Lamborghini? Wait, what is this? Hope nobody hears me. Okay, what's this place?
Hello, human.
Hey, who are you?
I am a robot.
Yeah, what is this place?
Don't walk over there. Don't walk over there.
Okay. Just tell me what this place is.
This is an underground bunker. Yeah.
There. Go. Wait, what is this place?
Your father left this place for you.
Wait,
he told me. Yep, before he passed away.
Oh. Wait, but why did he hide this?
He waited when he didn't tell you until one day you found out about it, because he forgot to shut that thing and he left the helicopter there before he passed away.
Oh.
But he left, he shut me down after his last battle and he died. He shut me down and told me to tell you this message. That when you find this place, to make sure you change the world to be in a better place. He told me to tell you once I can see.
Wait. Go over there? Wait, where?
Right over there near that bookshelf.
Whoa, what is this room?
Say suit activate.
Okay, suit activate. Whoa, what is this?
Can you hear me? Hello?
Yes, I can. What is this suit?
It's the suit that your father used to use. Ever heard of the villain name? Ever heard of the superhero named? The Neymar? I mean, not the Neymar. I mean, the Jaguar. Ever heard of the superhero Jaguar?
Yes. So you're telling me that was my dad?
Yep. And look, you even look just like him.
Wait, but like, what is this suit? Wait, but like, how do I take it off?
Oh, just say suit deactivate.
A suit deactivate. Whoa, this is cool. So, what are the villains that are on this world?
Lots of them. Your father put some of them in jail, some of them broke out. But you cannot tell anyone about this, not even your own mother.
I would not tell anyone, okay? I promise, okay? I would not break the trust, a robot person.
You can just call me Cyborg.
Cyborg from Teen Titans?
No. You can just call me, I used to be a human being like you.
So
I used to be your father's... I used to be your father's sidekick.
Oh, so what happened to you? Did something bad happen to you that turned you into a robot?
No, so me and your father were battling people at this warehouse. There was a fire because they blasted something. I went in to save some people. Your father tried, but the way was blocked out when I threw the person out. The way was blocked in, and then the fire started blocking me. So I couldn't breathe my suit ran out of oxygen. And then I died.
Yeah. Oh, dang.
And then your father, when the fire went out, he went to my body and uploaded my consciousness to a robot.
Oh,
to this computer.
Wait, hold on. Oh, that's cool. Well,
yep.
You did lose your life, but like, continue talking.
That's what. So after your father tried everything or tried to bring me back to life instead of being a robot, but he couldn't find a single thing. He tried building a robot body, so he went, when he was trying to build a robot body, that's how he died. He went to this where he went to go find a robot, one more piece to bring me back, but then that's when he died. I told him he didn't have to do it. Well, he didn't listen. He still went. But anyways,
so,
alert.
Wait, what is that?
That's the crime alarm. Let me ask.
So what's the crime alarm? What is it?
The crime alarm, that's when crime is in the city, when somebody's gonna attack.
Oh, right, so, what is there?
Shoot up.
A robbery or something?
Yep. Hold on. Hold on. Since I can control everything here, let me just... Okay, here.
Could you go add a voice chat to my suit or something?
Yeah, no, I did.
Okay, thanks.
That's all I can... And here's... Oh, but
okay.
Hold on. Here, can you click that red button right there?
Wait, where?
That red button right there. Right next to, like, that stick.
This red button?
Yep. Hit it.
What does it do?
It is going to... Yes, wait.
Okay, okay, I click it.
Robosuit activated.
Wait! What the heck? Oh! Just turn my suit.
Yeah, I turn your suit on. And I'll probably have these little robots work on your little morpher, your little, so you can just click a button on you, like a watch. You just click a button and you can turn into the cheetah thing. The jaguar.
Okay.
Now hop in the cheetah mobile. I mean,
wait,
the jaguar
mobile.
It's computer, open the garage. Right there, that's the Lambo your father used to drive.
Oh, okay. So this is the cheetah. Okay, so what do I do?
Go, my friend.
Okay, well, it's time to go see what's going on. So it said that there is a crime alert here or something. Well, that robot. Hey, who are you? I thought you were dead. Welp, I wasn't. When did robbers ever have bows? Okay, you are weird. Hootcha! Hootcha! That's what you get. Don't ever rob this place. I like to come here, like, very much a lot. Ugh. That's what you get.
You never heard of me?
Instead of getting arrested, just how about you go and don't ever rob this place ever again? You hear me?
You know what? I'll make this your second death. You want me to? I'll shoot you right in your heart.
That's what you get. You know what? You're getting pushed out. Ah! You thought you could shoot me? Nah. Hacha!
Sorry, my friend.
You're not escaping. Yeah. Run off like a baby. You're not escaping.
I guess that's not your choice.
You really thought that could do something? So that's what you get when you escape. Well,
I thought I got rid of you.
Well, I guess he didn't. you're funny, my dude. You're tied up, so the police come get you. Wait a second. What do you mean you got rid of me?
I was the one who killed you. I was the one that killed you 5, 6, 10 years ago. Remember, my friend?
No. I mean, yes.
I was the one. You were trying to get that thing away from. Ah! Sorry, but time for you to burn.
Nope. I already tied you up so you can do nothing, okay? Took your pistol.
Right.
I took your stuff.
Right.
So anyway, the police are gonna go get you. So have a nice time, buddy.
Well, welcome back to Channel 57, where we do all the news that happened all today. All right, so earlier today, our superhero known as the Red Jaguar has returned to save the city, as we thought he was dead for 10 years almost, but now he came back to save the city again. To stay Starling City once more. Central City was very dangerous after he died. But now our hero has returned to save the city. Earlier today there was a robbery happening at the jewelry store, and here's what happened. There was a robber who pulled down and he had an arrow and a gun with him. Pretty weird. The person was known as the evil dark villain, the one that killed the Red Panther. But now they have him behind bars, and now they arrested him later after the scene. That is the end for today's news.
I was on the news. That's so crazy. Well, it's time to go over to the bunker, I guess. I don't know. Okay. Almost there. Okay, there. I'm here. Where are you? Can you see me?
I can see you, right? You're walking around. It doesn't matter. You don't have to be close to me. It doesn't matter. I can just talk through any speaker around the house.
Okay. Congratulations.
And there's also a lockdown system for your house, too. So if a bad guy finds out that you're Neymar Jr. and you're the hero, we can just activate automatic lockdown.
Ooh, that's cool. Well, thanks for telling me.